Hello there, my name is Sarah Clapp. Today, I'll be showing you a few weird things that dogs could do. I'll be demonstrating on my three dogs. The first thing is that you heard a big bark. You would think that's a big dog, right? But it's not. Let's see what it is. That's the dog that was just barking. From the sound, you might think that it was a big dog, but it's really not. But watch this. Here is a normal tennis ball. Watch. Do you see him? Henry. He kind of dodged it, but he is scared of tennis balls. Hold on a minute. Watch. There's my dog. Let's see if you get a view of where what he does. But I throw this tennis ball by him. He's scared of it. He usually does it better though. Henry, come on. Alright, anyway. Something else that dogs do. This is my other dog, Abby. I also call her Peanut. Sit. Sit. See, she's smart. She's smart, but she's also kind of stupid. Look, I could go like this, and she wouldn't do anything. She's weird. She's weird. Number one, what? Number one. Okay. Next, look, Henry. But he also look. If I get the tennis ball and just put it by him, he'll like still sniff it. He won't do anything. He's not scared of it. But if I roll it towards him, oh, what the heck, Hannah? Come here, Hannah. Come here. She listens. She listens. She's a good baby. She listens. And now I have all three of them here. Let's see. What happens if I drop bounce this ball? What they'll do? Ready? Where'd it go? Okay. So that's all for today. Trick fighting. There's one more. There's one last thing I had to do. Hold on one second. Okay, here it is. Okay, here's my dog's absolute favorite toy. It's a pig, as you can see. It's a pig, and yeah, it's a pig. So watch, they like, this is their favorite one, look. Let's see what my dog Abby does. Abby! As you can see, you may think that since they're not listening, they don't listen. But I have one thing that will make them listen. Watch. Watch this. As you can see, I just got some dog biscuits. Some dog treats. Right here in my hand from my kitchen. Well, Abby didn't even see them. As soon as I opened the thing, she heard the sound. She sensed it with her nose. And she came running. Look now, Hannah hears it too. Oh, Hannah's coming all of a sudden. Watch, Abby. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Wait, sit. 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 Good girl. All right, now, where's the other two? Let's keep up on that. There's no more, but you still want more. Now, let's find another one, shall we? Who wants a treat? It's a magic word. Got this one for Hannah, and this one for Henry. Oh, Hannah emerged out of the darkness. Hannah, look. I have a treat. See, you have a treat? Hey, Hannah, I have a treat. Hannah, look. I have a treat, Hannah. Oh, Abby, give me that. Okay. And some dogs are smart too. They try to steal food from other people. I think Henry just emerged. Henry, you want a treat? No, here comes Hannah now. Okay. Let's see. What's going on? Puppies! Woof, woof, woof! Oh, this is retarded. Look, Hannah! Want a treat? Can you see Hannah? Want a treat? Want a treat, Hannah? Want a treat, Hannah? They're getting it this time. Okay, as I was saying, I thought this was gonna work, but my theory has been proved to be wrong. Dogs don't always listen for certain things. well, this one here listens, and she also steals. So, my peanut. Come on. Come on. So, thank you for watching. Goodbye.